Each airport in the national airspace system has unique and distinct characteristics, which can sometimes lead pilots to use the wrong surface in taxi takeoff or landing operations. Let's take a look at some of these tricky areas from the flight deck. Baton Rouge Metropolitan Ryan Field is a medium-sized airport located just north of the city of Baton Rouge, Louisiana. It's a mixed-use airport with regularly scheduled air carrier service and a large general aviation population, both itinerant and based. The runway configuration consists of parallel runways, 4 left and right, and 22 left and right, and 1331. The airport also has a complex system of taxiways. As with most airports that have parallel runways with staggered thresholds, the instances of wrong runway approaches and attempted landings is an ongoing issue. Runway 4 left, 22 right is nearly double the size of runway 4 right and 22 left, and is understandably seen first by pilots approaching the airport. Extra attention needs to be paid to runway assignment and alignment when approaching airports with this configuration. Hotspot number one on the airport diagram is a complex set of taxiway instructions. The primary issue concerns aircraft landing on runway 13 and exiting the runway at taxiway Kilo. Pilots have become confused with which taxiway they need to turn on and have ended up taxiing back onto the active runway. It's a good operating practice for pilots to review airport layouts and taxiway configuration prior to arriving. Moving map and airport diagram use will help point out and avoid this issue. Hotspots 2 and 3 are similar in nature, as they concern the proximity of taxiway Echo and runway 1331. Aircraft exiting runway 22 left at taxiway Foxtrot and instructed to turn right on Echo and hold short of runway 1331 have missed the hold short markings and taxied onto the active runway.
39 in Quebec, roger, turn right on Echo, cross runway 31, Echo to the ramp with me.
Aircraft exiting runway 22 left at taxiway Bravo and instructed to turn left on Echo and hold short of 1331 have also missed the hold short location and entered the active runway. Hotspot 4 concerns aircraft landing on runway 13 and instructed to exit at taxiway Echo. Since runway 4 right 22 left is similar in size to taxiway Echo, many pilots have mistaken runway 4 right 22 left for taxiway Echo and turned onto the active runway. Use of moving maps and familiarization with airport diagrams can go a long way to ensure pilots turn on to the correct surface. Being aware of hotspots and other configuration issues at Baton Rouge will help pilots make better decisions, and along with the airport traffic control tower, keep the operation safe and efficient. Now, you're better prepared for your trip to Baton Rouge Metropolitan Ryan Field. It's always better to know before you go.